Wanby? Really?
Hey, Mel. Sorry. I hope I'm not out of bounds here. I just needed to do some research.
Join the club. What's your subject?
You've got to swear not to tell my girls.
Nothing.
You're researching nothing?
It's just... I met this creature. I need to figure out how to heal.
Well, good thing you have healing powers.
Yeah, well, this creature is in stable condition, but its illness keeps coming back.
Hey, have you seen a text on rebirth rituals? That one. Wait, why are you setting up on resurrections?
I wasn't. But my friend had a lot of items, one of which was this stone bowl, which was dealing with just before symptoms began. Anyway, the bowl is related to the pink moon, so I was just...
Really? The pink moon?
Yeah.
That's literally what I just came here to research. Maybe there's a connection between the resurrection tonight and what's happening with this...
furry ear guy.
The bowl, where is it? Can you take me to it?
Now?
Right now. Come on.
Yeah.
This has to be the place. Family-run farm in Nova Scotia. The logo was on the back of the Tallyman's pocket watch.
Let's see what this coward left behind.
Booby traps. Move carefully.
Hare, what makes you think Macy's even in the veil? I mean, we saw her go into the tree.
Yeah, but did she stay there? The veil is for souls with unfinished business. It's possible her soul traveled, and I just need a proper goodbye.
And after that? It's not like you can bring her back. If there was a way, the Guardian would have said something.
No, unless not even she knows. I mean, we're here because there's some sort of resurrection. Yeah, look at me. I was dead once.
And I'm all for hope, but at some point, you have to move forward.
You don't understand. You were sisters. I know what that means, but I fell in love with her, Maggie.
You believe the charm one.